This is my new final material, yes? The Vervalimon MK171 electronic kit from Spiratronics. I have closed this kit on the left of me, and I have a very mounted control that makes me makes it easy to control the output volume and the way that I speak. I have hidden the microphone inside my mask, and on the left I am using a voice booster or a voice amplifier to reproduce this type of voice. I speak normally inside my mask, and we have this result. You can make your voice more robot, you can make it less robot, you can make it the deepness of your voice, but this result comes with a combination with my voice. I think the result is acceptable, and I'm using through a USB stick. I have inserted the Darth Vader's bracket. This has been also fed back in the microphone because the voice booster is very, it's about 40 watts. So you have to use it carefully. This is the result, and this bracket comes from the Android Spirex pack with the type of I am your father. Come with my son, and together we can rule the galaxy as father and son. I hope you enjoyed this video, and to find it useful, in mimicking that Vader's voice. The kit has also been very good to play other voices, but this is not what I am to do.